5. I'm pretty sure that this is part 4. So if you all enjoyed, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. With that, let's get straight back into it. Okay.
Sie haben bestimmt irgendwo was versteckt. Die haben uns ja nicht mit Mistgabeln angegriffen.
Be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. Retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Achtung! Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380! Radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned... more bullets.
There still is one dude that is back there. Could I really just take them all out of here? What would happen if we just went here, guys? We just like get more. How many subscribers do they have? That's me recording. 7:12 AM. And I am 9,500. We are 460 subs.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
da steht noch. Ist ziemlich schwierig, mit einer Bombe zu treffen. Da muss man viel beachten. Was zur...
I better find some ammo.
Can't find anything else. Weapons empty. Out of ammo. Ammo's not gonna last much longer. Look.
I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert.
Wo bist du? Verdammter Scharfschütze!
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
For this part of Sniper Elite 5, if you all enjoyed, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. With that, I'll see you on the next one, and thank you for watching.